wants her face down on this mat.
They were going to show hand fighting. Hand fighting was in two wrestlers, two competitors are both in their stances, ready to wrestle. Refs blow the whistle. We're trying to fight to gain a position. It's just constant movement. We're trying to hold something, whether we're using up our shoulders or our head. We're always looking for something. There. Big one, big defense. If he's got my wrist, I want to roll out to the top. If I roll to the bottom, his hand works that direction. If I roll up to the top, his thumbs don't want to hold on and break. Or you can also take your other, if he's got two on, one on, both hands controlled, you can use his other wrist, break them apart. Now you don't want to break apart and then stand here and look. You want to go to his. If you lose, if he has control, your objective is to get him off you and you get control. Whichever way it works.